Hi, my name's Miss Stacy, and we're here with a lovely, beautiful Jane Romero to take her into the fog and get our Adept Achievement. As always, I show you every match I play, regardless how well I do, how badly it goes. Every match is uploaded until I get her Adept Achievement. As always, I don't take in any items. This is just to challenge myself and make sure I'm learning how to be a better survivor rather than being carried on by items. We don't take any map offerings in, because we just want to challenge ourselves the best we can, because we need to learn how to be a better survivor, because I'm not the greatest. I am fully open to say I'm not the greatest survivor. I make a lot of stupid mistakes. We have to use her teachable perks and her teachable perks only. Now, the first perk is Head On. While standing in a locker for 3 seconds, Head On activates. While Head On is activated, perform a rush action to leave a locker and use Head On. The killer is standing in Head On's effective range. The killer is stunned for 3 seconds, and it causes the exhausted status effect for 40 seconds. Head On cannot be used while exhausted, and you do not recover from the exhausted status effects while running. Now, I have never used this perk. I can hear the audible gasps. I have never used this perk as a survivor. I have been affected by it a lot as killer, and I don't know if I'm even going to be able to utilize this perk, and I'll feel probably really badly if I do for the killer. I'll probably be apologizing to them, but I guess we'll see in the trials that we go through. The next perk, Solidarity. When while injured, healing a survivor without using a medkit also heals you for 50% of the conversion rate. This perk is absolutely really bad in solo gameplay. The reason why is because other survivors don't know I'm running this. And 9 out of 10 times when I run up to an injured survivor and I'm injured, they want to heal me first, which makes this perk null and void. I mean, they don't know I'm running it. So, and I'm like, no, let me heal you, let me heal you. And they're like, no, let me heal you. And I'm like, get super frustrated. Same thing happens when I'm running resilience. And I'm like, don't heal me, I can do this quicker when I'm injured. There's just lack of knowledge while you play solo survivor, and this perk completely gets hurt by it. I hope they look into this or give some kind of notification that you're running this perk to give it a little bit more utility, but I guess we'll have to wait and see if they do some kind of perk reworks in the future. The next perk, Poised. Also, in my opinion, a very bad perk. After a generate is completed, you leave no scratch marks for 10 seconds. Now, killers have adapted a lot to a lot of gameplay changes or bugs. Sometimes you lose scratch marks, sometimes you lose sound as a killer. I know this personally, and we've adapted to use our brain or think about where survivors might be running to. So the lack of scratch marks, I don't think it's going to do anything for us. I mean, killers can look at birds to see where you're running. I mean, this perk paired with other perks might do okay, but I really do think this needs a rework. But we're going to be taking Jane into the fog. I will see you in the match. So attempt one, adept Jane on the Eyrie of Crows. Okay. That's a nurse. Oh boy. Well, this could be fun. I kind of like versing nurses. Depends on the nurse. Could be alright. It's an open map for him though. Lots of line of sight. And I run right into her. Of course I did. A different generator. Now, nurse is considered one of the, well, is considered the strongest killer in DVD, you know, and we're gonna try and do a depth against us, but Jane is a very summoned lady, and I'm sure we can do it. I thought it healed up very fast, got injured very quick. Wow. that. I just stunned a nurse, okay, now I'm gonna get told off for that. No scratch marks for 10 seconds! Someone go get Claudette, please! I'm so sorry, Claire. I was running for my life. Please. Oh, God. Alright, Claire, you're gonna have to go, sweetheart. Sorry. That sucks for Claire. She had Kindred and everything. Right, I'm gonna go in for the save because Claudette needs to stay out of danger. Hopefully she'll be on that gen or something. I wasn't paying attention because I'm a mad lad. Yeah, can I heal you and then you heal me? No? Alright. Me do you. Let's get out of here, Kate. Ah. Tough biscuits. Oh, I made the nurse fault though, so there's that. Hi, are you having trouble? There you go. Possible console nurse. Not saying that's more of a console issue. Same button does everything. It's annoying as frick. She might not be. But it seems possible. Because I've done that many times as a killer. I've gone to pick the survivor up and vaulted the window because the same button does freaking everything. And you come on it. Thank you, sweetheart. She's got nurses, hasn't she? Ow! Well, hi. It's me again. Those nice legs you have, nurse. Oh! Oh! Well, it's got the Dukes. Oh. Here we go, bleeding on the floor again. Hi, nurse! I've fallen, I cannot get up. Thank you, Kate. Oh God, here she comes. Please don't go after me. I'm a nice Jane. I was nice to you and everything. Oh, I'm gonna take you far away then, nurse. I'm gonna take you to the farthest regions of this map. And hopefully buy my team some time. Which I did. Hey Claudette. I'm getting as far away from this nurse as possible because she's got masses, I'm pretty sure. Well, I think I did something. Here she comes with nurses again. Good job, nurse. I should have known the nurses. I should have just like been injured and been okay, but. Thank you, Nia. Coffee black? I don't know how I feel about black coffee. Alright. The problem with nurse is that she can lethal down very quickly. I think we're right. Come on, Nia. Hey, Adept J, first try. I'm knocking them out today, Jesus. I'm very surprised. Very surprised that it took only one attempt. Booty boot. Alright, yeah, nurses. Strider. Iron Grasp Search. Interesting. I don't know if this was a console nurse or not. I think they're still learning how to play nurse. Just get there and you'll be a powerhouse, no doubt. These guys played extremely well. It's a bit of a shame that Claudette got to second stage. But apart from that, everybody played really well and the nurse played extremely well too. But if you enjoyed the content, then drop a thumb to YouTube Bomb Jar. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button because I do plenty of video game content you'll enjoy in the future. And we'll see you in the next one.